President Biden will also award the Medal of Honor to retired U.S. Army Colonel Ralph Puckett. He's being recognized for his bravery during the Korean War. That's when Puckett served as a distraction when his unit came under attack, running across an open area several times to draw enemy fire. That allowed his unit to destroy enemy positions and seize Hill 205 in November of 1950. Wow.